the right lobe is econormal and intact. The left lobe has a similar presentation. There is no discrete lesion in the thyroid. There is a hypoechoic mass in the submental area. The lesion is very hypoechoic, an econormal part in its dorsal part makes the surface irregular. No dorsal acoustic amplification. As this case proves, this phenomenon can be found not only dorsal to cystic but even to very hypoechoic fields.